but the check engine light is not on. Horn control circuit low.
Nobody cares.
So, clear all. And that's all you do. So you can check all that by rereading it. Auto scan. Normal, normal, normal. Again, that one failed. But the light's not on,
right,
because it's the horn.
It's the horn, yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't have anything to do with the motor or...
And it'll show the horn when it goes on there, so that's fine too. So who cares?
Yeah. So, but everything that's important